We are thinking, the more I acquire, the more I will become happy. But it's just the opposite. The more you acquire, the more you become fearful and frustrated. Not only are you fearful that something or someone will take it away, but you're always in fear of how to maintain it. The more you have, the more you need to maintain what you have, and therefore the more you have to work. It's not that when you become very rich, you just sit down and say, oh, now I can just chant Hare Krishna. When you become rich, then you have so many problems of how to sustain what you have. Very difficult. Therefore, Srila Prabhupada gave us a life of simple living and high thinking. Simple living means we do not require much. We do not require to bind our lives with the chains and the ropes of material anxieties. You are probably thinking that I am the exception. If I just had more, I would be happy. If I was just more popular, if I was just more beautiful, if I just had more money, if I just had a nicer house or a better running car, if I just had more influence and power over others' lives, my husband or my wife or my friends, then I'll be happy, of course. But Lord Brahma, who has created you and has created all the paraphernalia that you're trying to achieve in life, he is authoritatively giving his opinion. You'll never be happy. You'll simply be in anxiety, and you'll be filled with lamentation because you are avariciously basing your undertakings on the perishable conceptions of my and mine. This is an unrefutable, unchallenged fact of the world. But still, we are striving for some material solutions, thinking that I will be happy.
You were listening to Radhanath Swami on devotionalnectar.com.